The first step to getting your insights from your data is creating a data model. Sisense can connect to a broad range of data sources, big, small, on-prem, cloud, etc. However, Sisense uniquely allows you to import your data into Sisense or connect directly to your data source and combine these different data sources in the same dashboard. Data models determine where your data is coming from and how the different tables are related to one another. In Sisense, there are two types of data models, ElastiCube models and Live models. Within an ElastiCube model, you import your data into Sisense's unique high-performance analytics database, the ElastiCube. With Live models, you can connect directly to your data source, returning data in near real time. In the data page, you can view and manage all your ElastiCube and Live models. To create a new model, click the desired button and give your model a name. If we open one of the sample ElastiCube models defined by Sisense, we see the model editor with some nodes that represent the tables we've imported and the relationships between them. This is also where we can cleanse and prepare our data for analysis. Each data source has its own color, which is defined in the legend on the bottom right. Now if we click one of the nodes, we can see a preview of all the columns in the data source. The lines between the nodes represent the relationships between different data sources. The size of the node is determined by the number of relations the node has and its number of columns. In addition, you can see the steps taken to prepare the data. So for example, in the sample e-commerce model, we have the week column. We can click the column here to see the expression behind it. As you work in Sisense, any changes to your model are automatically saved. In the top corner here, you have undo and redo buttons. Keep in mind, right now your model just represents how your data should be imported and prepared. It doesn't contain any data itself. It's just a blueprint. For more information, see our online documentation.